All right, everybody, 801. How we all doing? Oh, we got the ones right on time here. Look at that. 801 is getting people joining. Welcome, everybody. I was having some technical heart attacks. Thanks for all your comments. Hello, Philip, Angie, Dan. Thursday night's a new night for me. I'm giving this a try. Instagram, how y'all doing? Got this light in my face. Okay, let's get started. Let me grab my violin. Thank you all for, I'm looking out my window and it's kind of, it's kind of a good day, I guess, to be doing this. So thank you for tuning in and for, we'll create our own sunshine today on this gloomy day, at least in Toronto. All right, I grab my instrument. All right. Folks, don't forget to share with your friends, family, anybody who may be not doing anything right now and might want to tune in, and we can have a social time together with all of us. All right. Let's do Sweet Arabian to start. Thank you. Everybody. Hey, Roop, I see you here. Welcome, welcome. Are you in Canada or are you abroad? Let me know. Send me a note. Helen, nice to see you too. Montreal is here. Right on. People from Luigi from Montreal. Awesome. Ornella, you're here. Awesome. Rafi. What a way to spend a Thursday with all of you. This is new to me, guys. New to me. I'm here on a Thursday. I got to see if I have my same Saturday night energy. Instagram, how we doing? We got more people joining. Okay, people are coming. How's it going? It's going well. It's going well, everybody. I'm hanging in. Are you hanging in? Well, we have to hang in. We have no choice. So, inside, that is. All right. So, this is how we do it. This is how we do it. Jane, thanks for my compliment on my shirt. Yeah. I'm going a little Vegas tonight. I got my lamp in the background. I want to kind of match that. That's a lamp. It's not a fire. In case you're wondering, when you see that flickering light, it's a light bulb. It looks like a flame. So Instagrammers, you can't really see it from where you are. Let me see if I can position the camera a little bit. See that? Problem is you can't see me. So I got to bring you back over. All right. Let me just position that camera right. Facebook, you got this new lens I'm using. I'm probably looking a little bit distorted, like a fisheye's got or something on it. So I'm trying that. Everybody can see me okay? You can hear me okay? I'm not stalling. I really want to know. Because otherwise, I'm going to have to do stuff over again. All right. Lynn. Oh, my God. Lynn, how you doing, man? It's been forever. Lynn, I think you're in California, if I'm not mistaken. So I hope all is well. So we got Montreal, we've got California here, we've got England possibly in the house, all connected with myself and the violin and our love for music and our love for connecting and being connected with each other. So awesome, awesome. Great to see you too. I'm seeing some comments. Hey, Rob, great to see you. Thank you. Thank you for that comment. So nice to see everybody. Poland is here. Oh, my God. Look at that. Poland, Stolat. We should do a Polish song. This is a song for you non-Polish people. This is a song, Stolat. It means live to be 100. And it's a song that they will sing before when toasting. And it's just sung a lot. It's in celebratory times, which we need back again. So Stolat. V, you think I'm stalling? I'm being told here I'm stalling. No way. Come on. You know me. I go like nonstop right through every time. So you're going to cut me some slack today for you people who normally tune in. Thanks to the regulars who are tuning in. Look, we got Tim from Florida. Awesome. And thank you to the regulars. Back to the regulars and all of you who are tuning in today. You're looking great. You're looking great. I can see all your profile pictures. Hi, Instagram. Instagram, how you doing? How's our numbers there? We're doing okay? Okay, I'm not stalling. I'm going to get back to it. Let's do the version on my Escape album. I'm going to do, I'm going to knock off one of these songs. All right. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That song right there is from my album, Perfect Day. For all you people who do not have that album, shame on you. No, well, yeah, shame on you. Anyway, this album is available. I released it last year. You know, I'm kind of happy I released it last year because got to thinking about that. I was thinking as an artist, I'm going to talk for a second because I want you to hear this. It's on my mind a lot. And a lot of artists try and time, you know, an album takes many years and can take decades sometimes to produce. So, you know, an album like this, for example, songs on here have taken since I was like 12 years old, have been in my mind and finally put it together and can release it. But trying to time and release an album is very, very tricky. So many artists probably decided 2020 was a good year and, you know, we're going to try and, well, maybe we're going to release an album during this year. I think Bon Jovi was one and quite a few other artists. And look what happened. Here we are in this situation where, well, we can't have gatherings, but we can share music. So maybe it's a good thing, but I'm happy last year I was able to have a couple of concerts where we could all get together. And that was just amazing. We could all be together under one roof and experience the music. And we have to do that again. You know, this is one way of experiencing, you know, togetherness. And it just ain't there. And it's not the same, man. It's just not, right? Come on. I got to have some agreement there. All right. Oops. Did I say Perfect Day? Oh, my God. My mind. I'm telling. This is what happens when you do this thing. It's so many things going on. This album's called Escape. This album's called Escape. All right. And there is Perfect Day too. Those are the other songs I played when I first started. Today, Sweet Arabian Fantasies off there. Okay, I got a request for Torn. Yeah, Perfect Day, Nathaniel. Yes, I did release Perfect Day a few years ago, and we'll play some songs from there too. So I'm liking this. We're going to do some of my songs, and we're going to do some of your requests. I've got people who have asked me during the week for some of their songs. All right, just checking Instagram, how we're doing. Facebook, we're good. YouTube, I think you're all there. Okay, I'm being asked to play some of my music. Oh, The Resurrection. I'm going to try that. Oh, shoot, I haven't played this. Okay, guys, this is live. You can tell I've already messed up calling my album the wrong album title. There's no editing here. I'm going to try to play you a song off my album. Danielle, I'm going to play this because I know you've asked me before for it, and I'm sorry I didn't play it before. I'm going to go totally on memory. Let's see if I have music for it. I hope I do. Hang on, I'm not stalling everybody. Stay tuned. Hang on, I got to get the music. Need my cheat sheet. Oops, I don't have music for it. Oh, yes, I do. Okay, let's give this a try once I bring it up here. Let's do. Okay, this is the last song on my album, everybody. Off the album Escape, the one you just saw. That's on vinyl. By the way, I was kind of, all of you who missed that, let me give you another look at it. So there's the backside, if I can call it that, of the sleeve. I think some of you purchased this album too last time when I showed it to you. A lot of you might be from my era, we're into vinyl, and some of you maybe not, and you're rediscovering vinyl. But here you go. Here's some blue vinyl here, which was printed especially for this album. And it really works. You put it on a record player and it actually plays the songs. So again, that's the album Escape. And I'm going to play for you the last song called The Resurrection. All right. Solo. Rob, you gonna buy an album? It's available at gpinto.com, everybody. Thank you. That's been a long time. I played that live last at the concert last year in November, December. We did the two shows, Hamilton and Toronto, and I think I got so tied up in some of the other songs. It's, you know, some of these songs, it's, you just don't think of it unless I ask you, someone asks you to play it. So, Danielle, thank you for your request. That was called The Resurrection. All my music is available. Just go to gpinto.com, everybody. Instagram, nice to see you. Facebook, YouTube, Twitch. Just go on gpinto.com. There's links there. Just go to the music. There's a music tab. And then, yeah, just walk yourself through it. Any questions, just message me. And don't forget to message me with your requests. Thanks, Lloyd. Hey, John from La Dome. I see you're here. You all are awesome. And Steve, you're here. Great. Lorraine is here. Ornella. Where did I play in Hamilton? I played at the Westdale Theater, close to McMaster University. That's where I went to school, by the way, after high school. So I went there and took some music courses, and my marketing background is all from there. And then my music was all kept up throughout. Really, it was a hobby. And also some formal training, too, under Royal Conservatory, for any of those people that wish to know. All right. Any other questions? You want requests now? Okay. Let me see here. Instagram, what are you guys asking for? Let me see. What are you asking for? I'm getting a lot of thumbs up. Amazing. That's great. You can say it's not amazing, too. I know my hair is not so amazing. I'm trying to really goop it down today. My niece, we got busy, and she couldn't do my hair, so you're stuck with my, you know, this piece of art on my head. I'm trying to mold and sculpt. Okay, all right. So I'm just checking Instagram just to get caught up, see if there's anything, because this is off the cuff, everybody. This is which makes it kind of fun. This is the kind of vibe that we don't get anywhere else. So, Laura Dana, you're asking, what is my favorite song? I like all the songs I wrote. I like, I'm going to play you Billy Joel. I was in the mood for this. Piano Man, I kind of feel like a piano man. You know, I'm like a artist playing for you. There is a tip jar, everybody. I'm not trying to do all the selling to you, but just letting you know that that's available. You know, and I feel like I'm playing here. And anyway, I should mention that. And I'm going to play you now. Tip jar, the link is in the profile. For Instagram and Facebook, etc. It's in the description. And thank you to everybody who have donated. And basically, it's all going towards my cost to put this up. You know, there's some streaming software, and I'm buying some equipment. And I want to be here for the long run for you guys. And I don't know when I'm going to go back to work as far as playing live. I do some... Check my post, because you're going to see a lot of cool stuff. I'm doing some private homes. I'm going to do some retirement homes. So I'm going to post stuff like that. But we need our good old-fashioned get-togethers that we've been doing for many decades. Thanks, Pam. My hair looks okay. You should have seen it this morning. All right, I'm going to play you Piano Man, Billy Joel. Sit back, relax. Thursday night, baby. Work.
Yeah,
Piano Man, everybody. I'm going to feel like I'm in a bar with you. And yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, some more shout outs. Jimmy from Niagara Falls, thank you for being here. Todd, you're here. Yeah, Elton John, we'll try and get that in. Regina from New York, she is here. Awesome. That's my regular Saturday people. So my regular Saturday crowd is here. I think hopefully we got some newcomers with this Thursday that we're doing. Y'all liking the Thursday? Let me know. I can do any day. I got nothing better to do. So this is like the highlight of my life, I'm going to tell you, coming on here. I didn't shave. I got a little bit of, different look, a little lazy look, you know. All right. Heather, you're here. Awesome. Love the hand clapping. Thank you. Thank you for the applause. Okay, what do we got next? Let me check. All right, what am I going to play next? Piano Man, that was Piano Man. We get a lot of usual requests, but I think time for it. How about a Disney tune? I'm not sure if my nieces are watching, but let's do... We saw something funny with Frozen, so I'm going to play... I'm going to play... maybe How Far I Go? No, How Far I'll Go. Let's do a Moana song. Yeah. Change my mind. Sound check. Thanks, Steven. Everybody, the rock stars in that. Love that show. I love The Rock too. I know many of you do. He's a great guy. And Disney's always great too. So who's that? Someone was saying they love Disney. Ornella, I think you said that. Steven saying the picture's good. That's good. Lost in the Shadow, getting requests for Instagram. You guys jumping around? You staying here? What's going on? Looking for your requests. I'm seeing some hearts. That's good. So we're sending you hearts back from all the rest of us here. Let me just read this. Okay, I got a request for Game of Thrones, everybody. I know I've played this before, but I'm going to play it now because I just saw it and I'm going to forget. If I don't do it now. Thank you. Yeah. Game of Thrones theme, everybody, right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. You know who does that? That's the guy from Metallica. James Hetfield. Is that his name? Yeah.
Yeah.
Love that. Yeah. All right, let me check here. What's everybody asking for? Woo! I know I'm casual today. I know, no shirt and tie. I know you used to see me all dressed up in a tuxedo. It is Thursday. Thursday, when I was going to school, was a pub night. Even when I was working, it was a little, you know, Thursday night. Give that weekend feel. Every day for me feels like a weekend right now, so I get confused. So I need this to ground me. Okay. Oh, Nella's asked, is there a song? Okay. Yeah, there's lots of songs that I love playing because that started me on this journey. Oh, my God. I'll play you something from. Guys, there's so many songs. We could be here forever playing them. There's so many nice pieces. Let me play you something. I'm going to play you something just off the cuff, just something mellow, bring it down to tone. Let me try this. Yeah, that was Johann Sebastian Bach. It's called Aria. So that's one of the songs I used to play a long, long time ago. When I was a kid, played for church. That was one of the songs. It just shows the power of a good melody. You know, Danielle, you're asking for Adagio. Okay, I'll play a little bit. Let me try that. That's wrong version. Hang on. That's a different track. I'm going to play the one that you like by Lara Fabian, I believe her name is pronounced. Yeah, take a listen to this one. I'll play a little bit, and then we'll get into some faster stuff. She sings here. She goes,
"Light it up."
That's why I don't sing. I'll play my part. Melody. Here we go. Like I said, I was just going to play part of it. Maybe we'll put that on a record if you like it. Let me know what you like. You never know. We could do, you know, we could do a social media album, something like in a studio album I'll put with the songs that you guys request. You never know. Crazy stuff can be done. You know, these days, anything is possible. All right. CMO, you said it's sounding good? All right. Thank you. Thank you. You know, this is a big challenge for me, all this technology stuff. I know my back view is kind of, I'm trying to change it up a little bit, but it's still me. And that's my back view, unless I turn it around and show you the rest of my place. But this is where all my technical stuff is, so it's kind of hard to maneuver otherwise. So this is what happens on a Thursday night. You get to find out all these other things about me because I go into this non-performance mode and I get chatty, 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 chatty. All right, what's next? What's next? Folks, I have to remind you, you're all looking beautiful out there. Let me remind you about that. Oh, you want Shallow? Okay, Instagram is asking for Shallow. I can't read the name because I got this. If you saw what's over here, this freaking light in my face. Sorry, kids. I know this is a family show. I should look like everything is hunky-dory. I'm like Mr. Rogers neighborhood here. But you know, it's not always like that. We're going to rock out in a bit. Yeah, baby. All right. What am I going to play next? Despacito? Yeah. Steven says camera's good. I'll tell you what I'm using later. Shallow? Is that what we're doing? Next? You guys are calling them, not me. Whatever you guys want. I don't care. Canon? Arnella loves chatty. All right. Oh, I'm getting geeky now. All right, let's do Shallow, baby. Yeah. Shallow's Lady Gaga. I know y'all know this. Here we go. I'm gonna play it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Every breath you take, I will be watching you. So listen, I hope you're watching me. I hope you're watching me there on Instagram, and you guys are watching me over here on all those other platforms. Don't forget to share and get some, as many people as we can in on this. Let's spread the word, whether it's good word, bad word, music word. Let's get them in on this so we can corrupt more people with what we're doing here. This is a lot of fun. All right, good and bad and the ugly. I'll take care of the ugly part here. But you're all looking beautiful, people out there. All right, that was a song. Nathaniel, you said you weren't a fan of Lady Gaga, but you like that. Michael's here, right on, word, brother. Thank you for all the woot-woots and all that stuff and the hand claps. Hey, listen, I'm going to I'm going to keep shouting out things I wanted to let you guys know what to do. Any of you have Gmail accounts, go on Google. If you can, give me a Google review. That's supposed to be good. I think it's supposed to be good for me because it's like G, you know? So it's the connection with G and Google. They give you that Gmail address. I think I should have. I know Tanya used to joke about that when Gmail first came out. But I'm trying to find a cheesy connection. Anyway, just leave me a Google review, everybody, if you can. And when I see you, I'll be more than happy to. When we can, I'll give you a hug or a handshake or a high five or an elbow or whatever I got to give you to. Thank you. And don't forget, you can purchase my music. Here, my album's still sitting out here. Don't forget this blue vinyl. Blue vinyl, everybody. Check that out. That is the Escape CD album. Escape. I've got Perfect Day here. Hang on. See, we're playing songs from these. These are my original albums, my music. That's me. Believe it or not, I did that. Wasn't that long ago, which is why I'm probably going to have to sit next time. All right. Hey, thanks, Steven. He gave me a 5-star Google review. This is going to look like it's fixed. That's okay. I know the love from you guys is amazing. Arnella, I know you have the album. I hope you're enjoying it. Don't forget my other albums. Let me show you quickly. I'll show you quickly my albums because, you know, music in a cloud is no good, you know, unless you see it. You got to see it. You got to feel it. You got to taste it. You got to hear it. That's Perfect Day. It's my Perfect Day album. That was the one before Escape. Then I did Playtime before that. Got some Lady Gaga on that, and Coldplay appears on that one. More cover tunes are on those ones. Compilation. Got some original stuff on there too, which I'll play you in a bit. And the album I dedicated to my mother was my Christmas Glow album. You see, really see the title. Yeah, and that was real backdrop. That's no Photoshop. Took us a long time to, you know, deck out the place. Can you see that? Okay. All right. Am I stalling? No, I'm not stalling. Hang on. All right. Cool. What am I going to do next? So, guys, thanks for the reviews. We have a birthday. Someone said we had a birthday. I can't remember who it was. But let's play Happy Birthday. Okay, Happy Birthday. With a track, why not? Sing along, it's your birthday or anybody's. I'm just going to pick something. I'm not even looking at your request right now. Let's do Uptown Funk. Am I getting too excited? Here we go. This next one goes out to Angie. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you for the love. Excuse me. All right. Thank you. Instagram, I got to kick you out and kick you back in because I go overtime. I don't just do an hour. Ricard here at the G Pinto Factory. Yeah. G Pinto Factory. I kind of like that. Yeah. Sounds hardcore, blue collar. That's where I'm from, Hamilton. Worked in a lot of those factories growing up. Even serenade them now. So, that's what makes the world go round, everybody. We all got to do something. Got to play my fiddle. Got to play my fiddle. And don't forget to go in the tip jar, everybody. Leave me a little something, something if you like. Yeah. So I got to, I only got a few minutes. So just a reminder, yeah, go on Google, leave a review. Those of you who would like to leave a tip, there's links in the description. And that was an email. Yeah, there's links in the description. There's a link in the bio on Instagram. Yeah, I'm not going anywhere. I'm going to be around for a while, I hope, doing this stuff, God willing. Okay, what are we going to do? Okay, Instagram, I got to kick you out, right? Let's end this call. You guys stay right there. We can go on for like 8 hours, I think, with Facebook. But let's, all these restrictions. Okay, see you later, guys. Come back in, okay? I'm going to kick out, kick back in. I just got to save the file. Bye. Peace out. Facebook, stay. Don't go anywhere. Let me end this. Share ID. Yep. Hang on a second. Hang on, everybody. I got to do something. Okay. So let me do that. Let's do this. One man show here. I'm not kidding you. All right. I'm not going to wait till this kicks in. All right. Okay. I got that effect on my violin. It sounds good for the tracks. Okay, hang on. I got to kick them back in. Bring them back in. So let's do this. Okay, now we're good. Here we go. Live, checking connection. Okay, we're good. Instagram, welcome back. Instagram. The rest of you are all here. That's awesome. Okay, what the hell is this doing? Hang on, I don't like this. Let's close this down. It's another window I have open. Not you guys. We got to keep ours intact. Okay, welcome back, Instagrammers. Hello, everybody. Tessa, are you coming in? I see you. Sorry, this light here is killing me. It's hard to see all the people coming in. John, you're in. Cher, you're in. Nice. Someone's asking for Elton, or is it Elton who's there? LaDome? You're at LaDome? Tessa? Oh, you're just saying for John. Okay. Okay, so everybody good here? Facebook, how we doing? YouTube, Twitch. I'm new to some of those platforms. Oh, Glenda saying hi to Mervin. Excellent. Have your little conversations there too, everybody. Don't forget, that's what this is all about. Social time for all of us. And I hope one day this is a milestone year for a lot of us. I'm hoping that we can get together in the future and otherwise we'll have to do this virtual bash over here. Okay, let me see what you guys asked for. I need to know if you guys are out there. Cher, I know you're on. You asked me for Caribbean Queen. I've never played it, but let's give it a try. I got a track for it. But this is what we do. We make a lot of this stuff up as we go. All right, I see you. You're listening. This is for you, Cher. Yep. She's simply awesome. So awesome. first. I'm like, well, I don't think that was okay, eh? What do you think? Cheryl, give me some comments on that. I may add that to my repertoire. Any of you know Billy Ocean? I got him one of my records. I had him sign, or had it signed when we were there. So we met him or saw him perform live in Toronto. Will be great to play on his stage one day. Who knows? Let's see. Alex, you're here. Great, great, great. I'm looking for music therapy. Yeah, everybody, this is music therapy. So spread the word about this stuff. What other announcements did I have to tell you? For you, okay, to remind you, Google reviews, everybody. Leave me a Google review if you have a Gmail account. Let me know how the sound is. I wrote down to wear headphones. Maybe it sounds better in headphones because I'm going directly in. I'm using this audio interface. You know, this is stuff that the guys do when I go out, all the tech guys. So I got to take care of it here. So I want to make sure transmitting nicely so your ears are hearing what I'm hearing. I got these little headphones here so I can monitor what's going on. And I can feel the love. That just comes from my heart. I can feel you guys. And I can, you know, feeling that love. I know you're looking great and you're looking beautiful. I got to remind you about that. You're looking great, everybody out there. All right. What? Billy Con. Nothing else matters. Okay, let's do nothing else. I've never done that one. Metallica. Taking requests, everybody. We're just going with it. Let's try this. Should play it on guitar. I'll bring my guitar out next time. Have a part for violin on that, but that's what I came up with right now. A lot of this stuff we're making up as we're going, everybody, because that's the fun of this. Let me see here. Say you, say me. Lionel Richie. Say it together. That's the way it should be. I don't think I have a track. I do have a track for that. Oh my God. I'll try it. Never played this one. Let's see how we go. But I love Lionel Richie. There you go. In like a friendly way, man-to-man way. got to work on that. Good pick, good pick. But I really got to work on it. Just it's the key he does it in is a little awkward. I'm going to put that here on my desktop, and I'll have it ready for you for next time. This is what I do. This is how I do it. I just let you in on a little secret. Put it on your desktop. Now, if I show you my desktop, you'll see how does he get to all that stuff. And I simply sometimes do not. But I get to it eventually. But I put the fires out. Just to remind everybody, that is not a fire. That is a light bulb going on behind me. Special light. Trying to change up my lighting for you. Instagrammers, here, I'll show you. Who we all got there? See? Yeah, but you can't see me, so I have to bring you back down here. Okay. What's next? What's next? Gina can listen for hours. Right on. Good. You hear all my mistakes. Heal the world, make it a better place. Oh, have I played that? For you and for me. That's a great song. We got to play this. I want to swear. I love this song so much. Michael Jackson, Heal the World. Great pick. Who picked that? I'm not sure who that is. EIS. Heal the World. But very appropriate. Very good song. Betty, I don't really know Outlander. Sorry, Instagram. I'm going to move my mic over. Okay, let's try Heal the World a bit. Yeah. Hold on. Pop music. Okay, I gotta make it up. Here we go. Thanks, everybody. Heal the World. Great song. We've got to heal the world. Get rid of this, whatever's out there. Yeah. Thanks for all the lovely words here. Lindsay saying music is one of the greatest communications in life. And thanks for the compliments. Thank you. Don't forget, everybody, if you have a Gmail account, leave me a Google review. I reminded people earlier about that in case you're just tuning in. Gina says she can listen for hours. How y'all doing on Instagram? Let me check. How's our crowd on a Thursday night? We might continue this on a Thursday. I don't know. Maybe I'll do a Monday, Sunday. This is kind of fun. Okay, I'm getting requests for, I know every week I get a request for this song from The Greatest Showman. So I'm going to try and play, and I always butcher it. Did you think I would go back and learn the song? A Million Dreams. I love the song. I need to do my homework. Okay, let me try this out. Okay, so let's type in. I need a million dreams. Hear this one. Okay. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Hang on, I have to close this now. Hold on. I can't see you down here because I have this open. Close that sucker down. Hold on. Yeah. Okay. All right. Did you like that? That was a million dreams. Instagram, sorry, my microphone is over here. And it gets in the way of the, I keep learning new stuff every time I come on here. Like I have these different headphones in. Last time I had these big cans on my head. They have great sound, but these ones here don't get in the way as much of my violin. Okay, what else? Let's see over here. Oh, Time of Your Life. Sorry, Yolanda, I got to work on that one. That's Dirty Dancing. I don't know if I have a track for that. Let me check. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'm going to just wing make this up. Having the time of my life, everybody, with you. That is a song I've never done live, but I could have kept it going to the end. It's only 20 seconds. Anyway, I'll work on it and have that whole song ready for you. Did you like that? Yolanda, I think you asked for that. What's this? Oh, nobody puts baby in the corner. That is right. Nobody puts baby in the corner. They might leave us in our homes, but no one's going to put us in the corner. That is for sure. From the movie Dirty Dancing, everybody, that was I've Had the Time of My Life. What else you want? Betty's never heard of me until this evening. All right, cool. I'm happy you're here. Happy you're here. Let me know what you want to hear. This is live. This is the real deal, everybody. This is no pre-recorded stuff. Sometimes I have to do that for live broadcasts, but this is when I do my own, this is what I want. I want to be engaged with you guys because I'm lonely. What else can I say? I'm here and I need company. So I owe you. You guys should have a tip jar. So speaking of, I have a tip jar, everybody. Don't forget, for you new people feeling generous, want to leave me something? Depeche Mode. Yeah, Depeche Mode. Oh, man. That sounds like Baby Shark. See, all these songs are related, and then people sue people over songs. Maybe some of my songs will sound the same. Tell me if this one does. I'm going to play you one of mine. This is a song I wrote. I think we should do one of my songs. It's about that time. It's G-Pinto time, everybody. Go to gpinto.com. Get your music if you don't have it. Go to YouTube and watch all the videos. Just enjoy yourself with it, because that is a lifetime of work. Stuff I like, and I hope you like. I played Torn last time. Let me try. I'm going to play Lucky Charm. I always mess this one because it's a hard one. We're going to do it. We're going to do it tonight, baby. Okay, get ready. Hang on. Bring the volume up. Okay, listen. Here we go. Charm, everybody. That is the name of that song, Lucky Charm. I wrote that song. It appears on the album Escape. CD version 2 comes on CD. Go to gpinto.com for that one. There's a video that was shot for that, for the album. Just go on YouTube that. You can see it there. Lucky Charm. If you get a craving for Lucky Charm, your grocery store I think it's closed now. So you'll have to wait until tomorrow to pick up your Lucky Charms cereal. But you can now listen to the music. Create your own Lucky Charms if you're trying to stay away from sugar. Everybody knows that's my addiction. Ti Amo. Let's do some Ti Amo. That sounds like a nice lucky charm. Here we go.
Yeah.
Lots of hearts in the comments. I see that. Ti amo, you know what that means. And it's getting close to that time where it's going to be quitting time. I got to go. Oh, what am I going to play next? I'm going to play a Devil Went Down to Georgia. How about if we close with, oh, how about if we do it now? I get a request for this one too every week. Some of you feeling a little less angelic. For all of you with a glass of wine, I should have played some red, red wine. You want that? How about if we do that and then we'll do Devil Went Down, Georgia? Yeah? Yeah, let's do it. Okay, here we go. Don't forget, everybody, pick up your album, Escape. That's the blue vinyl. It's out of the sleeve. Check it out. Get that at gpinto.com. And leave your Google reviews. Let me know what you want me to wear next time. Let me know what you want to hear next time. Let me know what you're, how you're feeling, what you're drinking. All right. I'm going to close out with Devil Went Down to Georgia. All right, here we go. Okay.
Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind and he was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and
playing hot,
and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, boy, let me tell you what, I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too, and if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you played pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul because I think I'm better than you. The boy said, my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet and you're going to regret because I'm the best as ever been. Johnny, you're rising up your bow and play your fiddle hard. Cause hell's no loose in Georgia, and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul. His case and he said, I'll start this show. And fire flew from his fingertips as he rosined up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done. Follow the mountain, run, boy, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Red lips, you don't bite, no child, no. And he laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. Because I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best as ever been. He played round and round, run, boy, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread, pan, picking out dough. Granny, we don't find no child, no.
Everybody, thank you, thank you, thank you for tuning in, thank you for your love, all of you, thank you so much, all these different platforms. I worked up a sweat tonight. Thank you for joining me on a Thursday night. Don't forget to follow my page. What else can I tell you? You know the drill. You know what to do out there. Keep in touch with me. Don't be shy. Give it a try. That's what John the Bomb always says. I love it. So reach out, you know, send a message. Let me know what you want to hear. I try and pull all your comments together. And this was a different night for me. This was Thursday night. I had a great time. That's right. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. I can see all the comments. Lots of love there from Instagram. Facebook, you guys, thank you so, YouTube, all of you, thank you so, so much. We will continue this. Follow my page. There's a fan club. You can join that as well. Any questions, just reach out. And otherwise, there's a lot of ways to stay connected here. So I'm going to finish this broadcast. FaceTimers here. And then I'm going to cut out Instagram. Okay. All right, guys. Have a great night. Love you lots. And send me your request for next time. Okay. God bless. Take care. Be safe.